You know, my parents always told me I could be whatever I wanted to when I was older. So I decided to be a pain in the ass. I don't think they quite thought that one through, to be honest.